We want to simplify the expression 8 minus 3 plus 7 times 5. To simplify this expression correctly, we must follow the order of operations outlined below. For step 1, we perform all operations within grouping symbols first. Grouping symbols include parentheses, brackets, braces, and fraction bars. Notice how this step does not apply because we don't have any grouping symbols in the expression. So we move to step 2. Step 2, we evaluate exponents or radicals. Again, this step does not apply because we don't have exponents or radicals, such as square roots and cube roots. So we move to step 3. Step 3, we multiply or divide from left to right. Notice how the expression does have multiplication. So for the first step, we need to find this product. 7 times 5 is equal to 35, and therefore the expression simplifies to 8 minus 3 plus 35. Notice how it might have been tempting to perform the subtraction first because it's the leftmost operation, but this would not be correct. Notice how step 4 is to add or subtract from left to right. So we always multiply or divide from left to right before we add or subtract from left to right. And this does not say add first and then subtract. We add or subtract from left to right, so the next step is to find this difference. 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. So the expression simplifies to 5 plus 35. Of course, the last step here is to find this sum. 5 plus 35 equals 40. So the given expression simplifies to 40. I hope you found this helpful.